Okay, guns all assembled now. It's empty. No rounds anywhere in there. Just a quick safety check. Alright, let's see here. That's forward. We are going to fire. And let's dry fire an AR. Ready? That's good. Holding the trigger now. So I've cocked it, and now for the fun part, release the trigger slowly. Hammer moves forward a little, and it functions properly.